You're through the dark and cleanse every part of me. All I am, I surrender. Give me faith to trust what you say, and you're good, your love is great. I'm broken inside, I give you my life. It's yours, it's yours. I may be weak, but your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, but my God, you never will. I may be weak, your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, but my God, you never will. Give me faith to trust what you say, that you're good, your love is great. I'm broken inside, I give you my life.
Come on. Ooh,
ooh. Give me faith to trust what you say, that you're good, and your love is great. I'm broken inside, I give you my life.
Yes, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
I may be weak, your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, my God, you never will. I may be weak, your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, my God, you never will. I may be weak, your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, but my God, you never will. I may be weak, your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, but my God, you never will.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Beautiful rolling of your arms. Then in the valley, the parish, the 10th valley, the hill, the beginning and the end, the root, the offspring of David, the bright morning star. The great shepherd of the sheep, the author and finisher of our faith, the great I am. To him every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that he and he alone is Lord. Yeah.
Amen.
Riding on the clouds. Come on, brother. Amen.
You ever reach out to Jesus and you feel like you ain't have no answer? Just be still. Sound your mind. Wait for the Lord. He's right there.
Woo! Come on, Jesus.
And I know your thoughts. Even think. I've heard every last prayer you pray. Though I answered all the time, you just didn't hear my reply. I know it's not easy. Don't you give up on me. Don't you give up on me. When the darker the night is, the brighter the light is. Don't you give up on me. Don't you give up on me. You ain't seen what I promised. Child, we're just getting started.
Ooh, come on.
There is so much more.
Let's get the light, Jesus.
I'll be your way. when there's no way out. And I'll be your strength when your strength runs out. And if you walk into the fire, I'll be right there in the flames. I wouldn't have it any other way. Loving you's easy. Don't you give up on me. Don't you give up on me. Spend the nights and the night in me. Spend the light, Mr. Hollis. Don't you give up on me. Don't you give up on me. You won't see what I promised. I was just getting started. Open your hands, open your eyelids. I've got more dreams, I've got more plans, I've got more blessings. Don't lose your hope, don't lose your faith. That's where your fight is. I've got more dreams, I've got more plans, I've got more blessings. Open your hands, open your eyelids. I've got more dreams, I've got more plans, I've got more blessings. Don't lose your hope, don't lose your faith. That's where your fight is. I've got more dreams, I've got more plans, I've got more blessings. Oh, there is so much more. Oh, there is so much more. Oh, there is so much more. So much, so much, so much more. Don't you give up on me. Don't you give up on me. The dark sun is out. When the light is alive. Don't you give up on me. Don't you give up on me.
Praise the Lord.
You can see what I promised. I was just getting started.
Open your heart.
Open your hands. Open your eyelids. I've got more dreams. I've got more plans. I've got more blessings.
Open your heart.
Open your hands. Open your eyelids. I've got more dreams. I've got more plans. I've got more blessings.
Don't you do it.
That's what Jesus says. Don't give up on Jesus.
Don't give up on him.
He still loves you.
He'll never leave us nor forsake us. If God is for us, who can be against us? He didn't come here to condemn the world, but he came here to fulfill the law, to save us from ourselves, to save us from the sins, to save us from the wicked ways that we are born into. It's a nature, this is a flesh, Lord. We are not in the flesh, Lord, but we have died for ourselves daily, Lord, so we would pick up our cross and carry it daily, Lord. We are so thankful for what you have done on that cross for us, Lord. We are not worthy, but you are the one who's worthy to be praised, Lord. We just thank you so much for what you have done, Lord. If it was not for you, we would have no way. Lord, we just thank you for making that way, Lord. We just surrender to you today, Lord. We just ask you, Lord, just to have your way with us, Lord. Just to have your way with us all of our days, Lord. Just to guide our steps, Lord. Lead us not into temptation, Lord. Just lure us from the evil ones, Lord. We just want to ask you to forgive our trespasses, Lord, as we forgive the ones who have trespassed against us, Lord. We just ask you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Make a little noise.
Woo! Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Y'all want to know what the light is? It's in Jesus Christ. He's the true light of the world. If you receive him in your heart, he will enlighten you, and he will show you the truth. It says those who remain in his doctrine are his disciples, his followers, and they will know the truth if they remain in it, and the truth shall set them free. Only Jesus Christ is the truth. If you call upon his name, there's so much power in his mighty name. One night I fell on my knees. I had been on drugs. I lost a company. I lost everything. I was a gambler. I was an alcoholic. I was everything. I was like the wages of sin or death. I was headed to the grave. I was a dead man walking. I thought I was alive.
You know, I was a dead man walking. I thought I was alive. But one night I fell on my knees and I cried to the name of Jesus. No, I didn't know how to get saved. A preacher can't save you. I can't save you. Only one can. That's Jesus. He is worthy. He died on the, for our sins. The wages of sin are death. If you serve sin, you will surely die. But if you serve God through Jesus Christ Almighty, you will have life and life more abundantly. He didn't come to condemn the world. He said those that they love darkness, so they rather not have the light. That's the condemnation. Jesus come to save the world. That's why God loves us, because by one man's sin we were made. By one man's disobedience we were all made sinners, and by one man's right obedience we are all made righteous with God. It's a free gift. All you got to do is ask Jesus in your heart. There's somebody out here today that needs to receive Jesus. There's things you've been going through. I don't know what you may go through. My brother died, and I thought, hey, God, why would you do that? He died from suicide. He killed himself. Why would God do that? God don't do that. God loves. He sent his son to die for us. There's things we don't understand. We might be mad at God, but we're mad at God for the wrong reason. Evil came from Satan. He's the father of lies. That means he's the first liar. That means those who lie, praise the Lord. Jesus loves each and every one of us. God bless each and every one out here today, no matter who you are. May his face shine upon you. May he touch your hearts. May you remember who the King is. That is Jesus. May you remember who the Lord is. That is the Savior of this world. He loves us. It ain't about anything else but love. God is love. And you will feel his love. You know what? When you believe in Jesus, somebody told me to confirm the Bible to you. I said, I can't confirm the Bible to you. I said, only God can do that. And God will do it when you believe in Jesus. He sends his Holy Spirit. That's his confirmation to you that you are saved and that you will spend eternity in heaven with him. And we are confident in this one name, that when he will perform the work he started in us, and he will finish it. You understand, Jesus will finish what he started. If he started to work in you, you can have confidence that he will finish what he started in you. No weapon formed against us. It didn't say the weapon wouldn't be formed. It said it will not prosper. That's what God said. He said you'll go through many tribulations. But he said, be of good cheer, for I have overcome the world. He didn't make us to call us to be cowards. He called us to be children of God. We are God Almighty on the throne's children. We are his children. He is the shade at our right hand. He is the Alpha and the Omega. He is the first and the last. He sees the beginning to the end. I'm telling you today, put your trust in the one that already sees the future. That is God Almighty. He knows he's the first and the last. He is not confounded by time. He is on the outside, inside. He is the beginning and the end. That is God. He is already there. He knows you and he loves you and he will draw you in. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Jesus loves each and every person out here today. No matter who you are, God loves you. There's no promise better than that we are free. When you receive Jesus, he frees you from everything. He frees you from sin. We are justified freely in Christ Jesus, in him alone. May we be saved on the great day of judgment. He's going to tell Father God, them are mine. And we will be justified because of Jesus. Not because of what we can do. Only Jesus Christ. God bless each and every one out here. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for another day. Hallelujah. There's no better future than for your kids besides Jesus Christ. It says righteousness unto your children's children. That's a promise from God. If you truly serve Jesus Christ and you obey him, his promises are true. He said, if you love me, you obey me. He said, if you love me, this is love, that you obey him, because he loves us. He wants to show us. He will enlighten our eyes. He will give us godly wisdom. The wisdom of this world is foolishness with God. The wisdom of this world shall perish. But godly wisdom shall carry on. If you believe in Jesus today, you will be saved. And you will have a promise sent to you. That is the Holy Spirit. If you believe in your heart and confess in your mouth, he will send his Holy Spirit to you. I can't confirm it for you. I can tell you what I've been through and who saved me. But Jesus, but God Almighty will show you proof when you put your trust in his Son by sending you the Holy Spirit. And you will find joy in life and life more abundantly, more than you could ever imagine. He said he wants to do everything exceedingly above everything we can think of or imagine in Jesus Christ. The power of God preserves us to his heavenly kingdom. If there's any brothers and sisters out here that need to repent, I want to tell you that God is near. Draw near to him while he is near. He loves you. The kingdom of God is at hand. Jesus loves us. He's always ready. He's always knocking. Behold, he stands at the door and he knocks. Jesus loves us. Let him in. Let him in because he loves you. If tomorrow was to end, if my life was to end tomorrow and I didn't have Jesus, and I didn't know Jesus, and I didn't have him or receive him, I could not justify myself before God. He's a just God. His law demands perfection. There was only one perfect. But he was so good, he sent his only begotten son to die for us because his son was perfect. His son died on the cross, and he was the only one that fulfilled the law. So God sent him as a testimony. If we believe in God's testimony, that's Jesus Christ. That's the Father God's testimony. And that's Jesus Christ. If you believe in your heart, then he will save you. He will save you on that great day of judgment. He will raise you up into the heavens. You will have eternal life, eternal glory. Eternal glory by one man's obedience. One man. If you believe in that man today, his name is Jesus, then you will be saved. He loves you. He wants to save you. He loves you. Praise the Lord. I used to be an alcoholic, drug addict. I was homeless. I slept up under bridges. Let me tell you something. The Lord has been faithful to every one of his promises that has been on my heart. You have once you've been made new, you have these promises in your heart that God will reveal to you in time. You just wait on those promises. Wait on them because the devil is a liar. He is the father of lies. He is a liar from the beginning. He is the first liar. That's why he is the father of lies. And I want to tell you today that we were born unwillingly into that. But now we have been made righteous by God if we believe in Jesus Christ. It's not our righteousness. It's God's righteousness. It's his holiness. It's what him that makes us want to do better. He will reveal to you everything that you need to know. He will set you free from this world. It says you will go through many tribulations. But guess what? Be of good cheer, for he has overcome the world. He that is in us is greater than he that is in the world. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. By mercy and by grace of God, I am a child of God. I've been saved from everything. I've been saved from this world, from wickedness. And I've been promised that I will get through everything, that God's plan will work out in my life. And he can do the same for each and every one of y'all. All you got to do is believe in Jesus. Believe in Jesus. It's a life. Life and life more abundantly. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Glory to God.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. He that has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit of God is saying to the church. Hey,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Don't reject it. Don't run from it. He's here. He loves you. Hey.
Yes, sir.
Yesterday is already gone. Yesterday is already gone. Yeah. Yeah. I lift it up. Hey. Great. Get the blood in his jump and his shout. Hey, hey.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. We're not scared, man.
Woo. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. I receive it. I believe it.
Yeah.
Come on. Woo.
I just ask you, Lord, just to reveal your word to us, Lord, as we dig into your scripture, Lord. As we dig in for our nourishment, as we dig in for our need, as we dig in for our daily bread, Lord. I ask you, Lord, just to let us marinate in your word, Lord. Let us fill us, Lord. Fill our cup, Lord, so we may share it under the earth, Lord. And we are the salt on the earth, Lord. I just ask you, Lord, just to have your way in this fellowship, Lord. Just to have your way in this, Lord. I just want to read a word to y'all, Matthew chapter 5.
He's coming on the clouds. Every eye shall see him. Even those who pierced him, all the tribes of the earth will mourn over him. Even so, amen. For I am the Alpha and the Omega, who is, who was, and who is to come, the Almighty. Yes, that is our Lord, the Lion of Judah on the throne.
Amen.
That will take up the throne of David and rule for 1,000 years.
Amen.
From the throne of David. Yes, there's the Abrahamic covenant. There's the Mosaic covenant.
Amen.
There's the New covenant. There's the Davidic covenant. Every one of them has a place along with the seven feasts of God in the book of Leviticus. We can go through all of those. The book of Leviticus. Yes. Yes. The first feast was the time Jesus went to the cross. Yes. The over, yes. Blood on the doorpost and the lintel. Yes. The covering. Yeah. Hey, that's good. Woo!
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Now when he saw the crowds, he went up on a mountainside and sat down. His disciples came to him, and he began to teach them, saying, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the weak, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted because of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when people insult you, persecute you falsely, say all kinds of evil against you because of me. Rejoice and be glad, I say. Rejoice and be glad, because great is your reward in heaven. For it is the same way they persecuted the prophets who were before you. You are the salt of the earth. But if salt loses its saltiness, how can it be made salty again? It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled by men. You are the light of the world, a city on a hill that cannot be hidden. Neither do people light a lamp and put it under a bowl. Instead, they put it on a stand, and it gives light to everyone in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before men, so they may see the good deeds and praise your Father in heaven. Do not think that I have come to abolish the law or the prophets. I have not come to abolish them, but to fulfill them. I have disappeared, not for smallest letters, not least stroke of a pen, will by any means disappear from the law until everything is accomplished. Anyone who breaks one of the least of these commandments and teaches others to do the same will be called least in the kingdom of heaven. But whoever practices and teaches these commands will be called great in the kingdom of heaven. For I tell you that unless your righteousness surpasses that of the Pharisees and the teachers of the law, you will certainly not enter the kingdom of heaven. You have heard and you have said to people long ago, do not murder. Anyone who murders will be subject to judgment. But I tell you that anyone who is angry with his brother will be subject to judgment again. Anyone who says his brother, Raka, is answerable to the same hatred. And another who says, you fool, you will be in danger of your fire of hell. Therefore, if you are offering your gift at the altar and they remember your gift, brothers, has something against you, leave your gift there in front of the altar. First, go and be reconciled to your brother and come and offer your gift.
Yes.
Settle matters quickly with your adversary who is taking you to court. Do it while you are still with him on your way, or he may hand you over to the judge, and the judge may hand you over to the officer, and you may be thrown into prison. I tell you the truth, you will not get out until you have paid the last penny.
Here is where we learn relationships.
You have heard that it was said, do not commit adultery. For I tell you that anyone who looks at a woman lustfully has already committed adultery with her in his heart. If your right eye causes you to sin, gouge it out and throw it away. It is better for you to lose one part of your body than for your whole body to be thrown into hell. And if your right hand causes you to sin, cut it off and throw it away. It is better for you to lose one part of your body than for your whole body to go into hell. It has been said, if anyone who divorces his wife
must give a certificate of divorce. But I tell you that anyone who divorces his wife except for marital unfaithfulness causes her to become an adulteress, and anyone who marries the divorced woman commits adultery. Again, you have heard that it was said to the people long ago, do not break your oath, but keep the oaths that you have made to the Lord. But I tell you, do not swear at all, either by heaven, for it is God's throne, or by the fear, or by the earth, for it is his footstool, or by Jerusalem, for it is the city of the great king. And do not swear by your head, for you cannot make even one hair white or black. Simply let your yes be yes, and your no be no. Anything beyond this comes from the evil one. You have heard it, that it was said, eye for an eye, and tooth for a tooth. But I tell you, do not resist an evil person. If anyone strikes you on the right cheek, turn to him to the other also. And if someone wants to sue you and take your tunic, let him have your cloak as well. If anyone forces you to go 1 mile, go with him 2 miles. Give to the one who asks you, and do not turn away from the one who wants to borrow from you. You have heard this. You have heard that it was said, love your neighbor and hate your enemy. But I tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you, that you may be sons of your Father in heaven. He causes his sun to rise on the evil and good, and sends rain on the righteous and the unrighteous. If you love those who love you, what reward will you get? Are you not?
Bless his holy name. Bless his holy name. High lifted up.
Are you not even the tax collectors doing that? And if you greet only your brothers, that you are going more than others. Do you even pagans do that? Be perfect, therefore, as your heavenly Father is perfect. I just hope this word blesses somebody today. I hope it touches somebody's heart. I hope it marinates in somebody's heart. I hope somebody goes home with this today and it rests on their soul, that they may come to repentance. See, God is good. God doesn't want to strike fear in your heart. He doesn't want you to be scared. He wants you to love him as he loves you. For he gave everything on that cross. He gave everything. Even every drop of blood he shed on that cross for us, so that we may have a chance. So that we have a chance. Just a chance, Lord. We have a chance, Lord. It is our conscious decision to make that chance. Who are we going to serve? We have to make that choice. Who are you going to serve? You're going to keep serving the things in this world that's going to give you and send you straight to hell. You may have happiness here in the materialistic things. You may have a boat. You may have a house. You may have a car. You may have the riches. You may have the fancy clothes. You may look lavish and everything, but you don't have it. I'm telling you, you don't have it. You are so miserable in your ways that you can't see the light because you are so consumed in the darkness. For in the darkness, the light will overcome. For the Lord, he said, I am not here to condemn the world, but I am here to fulfill the law. I am here to prepare a way for you because you are not able. He said, we are all sinners. We all fall short of the glory of God. But thanks to the Lord, I ask for forgiveness, and I am saved. He forgives me of all the wicked things I have done in my past. He had made me a new creation. I would not be standing here today if it was not for God. I would not be alive today if it was not for God. For I am so thankful. I am so grateful. For he has made me new. He has made all things new. I have a new mind. I have a new soul. I have a new purpose. He has a better plan. He is going to have his way in his life today. He's going to have his way in all my days. For he is in charge. He is in control. He is the head, not the tail. For I have been redeemed by the Father in heaven through Jesus Christ for the things that he had done on that cross. For it was him that was perfect. For I am not perfect. For I sin daily. For I doubted myself daily. So I can lift him up. So I can tell the praises of his goodness. So that you may be saved. Because it is his goodness that led me to repentance. It is his goodness that keeps me going. It is his faithfulness that's on. I will not give up on you. So do not give up on me. For your plan is much greater. For you do not see it. You do not understand, but it's not up to you to understand. Just trust and believe and have faith that what you do, I will make everything perfect in your life. And I am so thankful. I am so grateful for the Lord. Because if it was not for him, there would be no way. All hope would be no more. There would be no such hope. All we can do is pray and sacrifice and hope to the Lord that he takes that sacrifice. But he will not. For there's nothing that I can do. There's nothing that I can say. There's nothing that I can sacrifice except for my own life and give it to the Lord and let him have his way. Because he is the way, he is the truth, and he is the life. And all people must come to him, because there is no other way to see the Father but through Jesus Christ, the Lord, our Savior. For it is by his stripes that we are healed. For my body could not endure the things that he went through, for he endured. Because he was the one and only. See, we all have a fleshly mother and a fleshly father, but we also have a father that's in heaven. That makes all things possible when you think they are impossible. You call out to him and say, Lord, make a way when I do not see one. And he will open doors no man can shut. And he will shut doors no man can open. Because his plan and his purpose is much better than we can ever imagine. See, we have this vision of the things we see out here in the world that are so beautiful, that are so marvelous that we can't comprehend. Like, my God, how did you create all this in 6 days, Lord? How did you do it? Because he spoke life. He spoke life into existence. Just as he did us. But we have no life outside of Christ. We are all damned. We are doomed to die and go to hell. But we must turn from our sins and ask God for forgiveness. Ask him to come into our hearts and change the ways that we are going. And direct our paths. Direct our footsteps. Lord, even if we can't see, Lord, we just trust and we follow you. With everything, with all we got, Lord, with all of our heart and our soul, Lord, we believe that you are greater, and greater is our reward in heaven by following and doing as he commands, because the Lord, the will of our Father will be done as in earth, as it will be done in heaven, and I am so thankful that I am wrote down in that book of life. I am so thankful that I will see the glory of God in the fullness. I am so thankful that I get a taste of heaven while I'm here on earth. I am so thankful that I get to stand up here and worship the Lord. I am so thankful that he is worthy to be praised. So I can go come up here and lift his name on high. Because he is God. He is God Almighty. His praise are worthy to be praised. I can't praise him enough. I'm telling you, I can't praise him enough. He's been so good to me. I've got three kids and a wife.
Praise his name. You're a new race. You're not the second Adam. You are not the second Adam. I've heard preachers say that you're a second Adam. That's not right. That is not. Jesus died as the last Adam on the cross. There is no more Adam. There's no more sin. Yes. Praise the name of the Lord God Almighty. Praise the name of the Lord God Almighty. Yeah. Come to the cross today. I don't I care what preacher they do.
This is perfect. Praise the Lord. This is the best birthday I can have. Today's my birthday. God bless everybody. Praise the Lord Jesus. He is so wonderful. He is so wonderful. God bless each and every one out there.
To an eternal death. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord God Almighty. But you shall receive power when the Holy Ghost comes upon you. And you shall be my witnesses in all Judea and Samaria and to the uttermost part of the earth. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh, shout out for the Lord. Shout out for the Lord. Yes, we don't have a program. We just do what the Holy Ghost says. Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. I keep loving. Woo. I keep riding. You keep giving. Keep on
riding. I have nothing I need. Yes, Lord. I need. John was in the spirit on the Lord's day. He said, I heard a voice speaking in the midst of the candlesticks, one like the Son of Man, clothed in a robe, reaching to his feet, girded across his breast with a golden girdle. His head, his hair were white like white wool, like snow, and his eyes were like a flame of fire. His feet were like burnished bronze that's been close to glowing and burning. And his voice was as the sound of many waters. In his right hand he held seven stars. Out of his mouth came a sharp two-edged sword. His face was like the sun shining in his strength. Having seen him, John said, I fell on my face as a dead man. He laid his right hand upon me and said, John, don't you be afraid. I'm the first, I'm the last, I'm the living one. Behold, I was dead, but I am alive forevermore. Alive, 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 dead. Yeah. Praise the holy name of Yeshua HaMashiach. Yeah. Come to him today. Oh, a great white throne in heaven. Yeah. They came to it. Are your names written in the book of life?
Praise the Lord. Jesus loves everybody.
Are you a member?
We know Jesus loves us.
The church of the first.
But if we receive him as our Savior, he gives us new life.
God,
it says he must be reborn to see the kingdom of God. Jesus is the way. You must receive the Holy Spirit to know to see the kingdom of God.
You must
be born to see the kingdom of God.
Praise the holy name of Jehovah.
If you believe in Jesus today, ask him to come into your heart. He will save you. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. It's a beautiful thing to have everlasting life. It's a beautiful thing to know that you have an inheritance in heaven from God Almighty, undefiled, imperishable. Jesus died on the cross, and he was raised again. That's the beauty. He's been raised up, and we get the same reward as Jesus, because he's been raised up.
Holy, holy, holy. Get along, God Almighty.
Woo! Praise the
Lord. And I speak the name, cause it's all that I can do. Desperation, I seek heaven. I pray this for you. I pray for your healing.
Young lady singing.
I'm bringing the mirror inside with me in Jesus' name. I pray that I'm breakthrough. What happened today? I pray miracles over your life in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. I speak the name of all authority, declaring blessings, every promise. He's faithful to keep. I speak the name, no breath will ever hold. He is greater, he is stronger, he's the God possible. I pray for healing, circumstances will change. I pray that the fear inside will flee in Jesus' name. What happened today? I pray miracles over your life in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Jesus, I
happen. Circumstances will change. I pray that the fear inside will flee in Jesus' name. I pray that I break through what happened today. I pray miracles over your life in Jesus' name. I pray for revival, restoration of faith. I pray that the dead will come. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Woo! Good job!
Amen. Praise the Lord. God,
thank you.
God's so good, eh?
Yes.
Jesus loves another
tear, but I tell you what.
Yes.
Amen. Psalm 103
and
1. Praise the Lord. Praise
Jesus. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
There's nothing like Jesus. Get a little bit of that living water.
Yes.
All you got to do is ask. He said, if you knew who he was,
belly
you
up would to ask him,
and he would give you drink. You would never go thirsty again.
Yeah.
It'll spring up into everlasting life. That's what he told the woman at the well. That's what he's telling you today. If you believe it, you can receive.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Because he's the same he was yesterday as
how
he is today.
How old is she? Three.
My daughter? Or the little baby?
That's
my daughter. Yeah. She's
one.
She's 1 year old. She is one. Little. But she loves to thank her.
When they ask me how I'm doing, God taught me. It's been time to get it. God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say, God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say, God taught me. When they ask me why I'm living, I say, God taught me. It's more time to get it. God taught me. I'll never make a song that I do not like. People always change your colors like a star plane. I'm a call you lefty because I know you need my body. If you thought I was there, you should let them say they can check twice. Tell me how I got here, I'll say God on me. Every hand is coming from his God, not me. Every step I'm taking, I know God got me. When the best you can tell me, God taught me. Hey. When they ask me how I'm doing, I say God taught me. God taught me.
See me in the world without my kids. Sauce like this, my boss like this. Girl, you know I'm blessed. Go to the bank and I cash that check. Guess who's next? I'll be the best. Don't give a gears. I'm reliable. That's because I always produce. God chose me, so I know them to choose. I can live out my dream. But these children, you don't want to be anybody, so you can't talk. You're so focused on your wallets like you're left from me. Enjoy your girl. I don't care, though. You know it could slow me down.
Praise the Lord.
Somebody ask me.
No matter what they say, no matter what they do, no matter when they come, I put my trust in you. When things are going bad, when things are going good, through the thick and thin, I put my trust in you. No matter what they say, no matter what they do, no matter when they come, I put my trust in you. When things are going bad, when things are going good, Through the thick and thin, I put my trust in you.
First things first, to get me all the glory. If it wasn't for his grace, there would be no hope in my story. I thank you for your love. Your love is never changing. But a thousand times I failed you, but a thousand you forgave me. You forgave me and forgave me. You never regret it. Can't begin to understand, but my God, I just don't get it. I know it's so unworthy. My God, what can I tell you? I know it's right or wrong, but every single day I feel you. Jesus, come into my heart. Please change my way of thinking. I want to walk on water with no worries of sinking. From the inside to the outside. Lord, I want to be consumed. I don't care what people think. All I am to please is you, so. No matter what they say, no matter what they do, no matter what they come, I put my trust in you. No matter what they say, no matter going good, through the thick and thin, I put my trust in you. No matter what they say, no matter what they do, no matter what they come, I put my trust in you. When things are going bad, when things are going good, through the thick and thin, I put my trust in you. No, never was a gangster. I was just a youngin' dealing with a lot of anger. Used to walk around feeling so misunderstood. Me mugging everybody, just wishing somebody would. I was always agitated, dealing with a lot of pain. See, that was really crazy. Some of y'all might understand. See, Dad had a drinking problem, battled with addictions. He would try to straighten up and end up in the wrong direction.
It was hard for me to function.
Dealing with these types of issues.
I'm
scared of what people think, though. So I acted really tough, but inside, I was really broken. But a lot of mental problems, my feelings, they still spoken. Looked at my people, see, happy as they could be, or could it be that they was faking and struggling just like me? Father God, I need your help. This pain is unrelenting. I don't want to live my life in faith, always pretending so. No matter what they say, no matter what they do, what they come, I put my trust in you. When things are going bad, when things are going good, through thick and thin, I put my trust in you. No matter what they do, no matter what they come, I put my trust in you. When things are going bad, when things are going good, through thick and thin, I put my trust in you. No matter what they do, no matter what they come, I put my trust in you. When things are going bad, when things are going good, through the thick and thin, I put my trust in you.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Jesus is the way, the truth.
Yeah.
He loves everybody. Woo. The anointing is flowing. All you got to do is receive Jesus today. He loves you.
Jesus is
coming. I like that trumpet.
Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst or drink from the well?
Praise Jesus.
Jesus is calling. Come to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Woo. Come on, Jesus. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. All you gotta do is ask him to forgive you. Ask him to come into your heart. He'll change your life. He'll make you see everything.
Come today, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling.
Jesus is calling.
Have you concentrated for joy? New life was born. Jesus is calling. Oh, come to
the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, what a Savior! Isn't He wonderful? Sing hallelujah! Christ is risen. Bow down before Him, for He is Lord. Sing hallelujah.
Woo, come on,
Jesus. Christ is risen. What a Savior. Isn't He wonderful? Sing hallelujah. Christ is risen.
Christ is risen. He loves everybody. He said He stands in the door. He loves it. He wants to give us new life. He can only draw your heart if your heart is
saying,
come here. He's receiving in your heart today. I know He's tugging at somebody's heart today. Jesus loves you. It's the only way. He loves it. That's why God sent Him, because we can't save ourselves.
Arms are open.
This life is only temporary. Everything in it will perish.
Except those who
believe in Jesus Christ.
Everything.
All material things.
Everything. Will come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for this day. Thank you for this opportunity to praise your name. Thank you, Lord, for you are worthy. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Yes. As the moon radiates the light of the sun,
woo!
So we radiate the light of your glory.
Yes,
hallelujah. The light of 7 days.
Come on.
7 days, yes.
Yes,
seven
Lord.
Days. Hallelujah. Praise His holy name.
Hallelujah. Praise Jesus.
Riding on the clouds. Every eye shall see Him.
Woo, come on.
Even those who pierced Him. All the tribes of the earth will mourn over Him. Even so, amen.
Come on.
Cry the Alpha and the Omega. Who is, who was, and who is to come, the Almighty.
Praise
the Lord.
Good to see you, sister.
Bless you,
oh, it's
yes.
So wonderful.
May the Lord continue to bless
amen.
You in Jesus' name.
Amen. I receive it.
Amen.
You as well, sister.
Yeah, I like
Tater City.
I do outreach
with
y'all.
Amen.
Amen.
Take your videos.
I can't. No, but I can't.
Amen.
I can try YouTube Freedom on us.
Praise Jesus.
God bless y'all.
Amen.
Yeah, if I have any of my friends, I'll be out here with y'all.
All right. Amen. It's so wonderful to see you. One thing I know about it. Sufferings of this moment ain't worthy to be compared.
Amen,
the
brother.
The glory that's about to be revealed. And guess what? He's going to finish what He started.
Oh,
yeah. He's faithful. He's faithful.
We just
did
in a service last night.
He can't lose all confidence
in
that.
He's going to
go work. Woo! Yes, he does.
Yeah.
He's faithful. There's no way you can do it. You're shining a light on the
house tonight.
Right. Yeah, I see a light that has been lit especially if you got your eyes on you. It don't matter what you're doing. This is perfect proof of it. This is a testimony. I was at work. And I do it for you. I know when I go to work, I'm not trying to rush to work anymore because I know I know. And then guess what? There's watching me the whole time I didn't know it.
Give me your eyes for a second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Yeah.
Yes,
ma'am. Hey man, just to the right, black suit and a black red tie. Too ashamed to tell his wife he's out of work, he's buying time. All those people go away somewhere. Why have I never
looked
in your eyes for just one second? In your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for you. Give me a Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the broken. Ones that fall beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Give me your eyes. Oh, give me your eyes. Everything that I keep missing. Give me your heart.
Nevertheless, let your will be done.
You know, the greatest pain while he was on the cross, the greatest pain that he had was when his father turned his back on his own son. That was the first time in history that I know of that his father turned his back on his own son.
So
came darkness from his
son. That was the most shame he took. That was the biggest shame. That's the shame that he had to deal with. The most shame
that's
he took
right.
was the sin that he had to take for that moment. That's
yeah.
the shame.
The moment it's right here. I'm a waiting roll, and I wish I had the address. I can look at my car and see if I got a flight. So it comes Thursday,
and you see a
color. It's awesome.
This is my brother.
Hey, brother.
These are our brothers.
I just want to stay away
from you leaving me this way. Jesus, can you show me just how far east is from the west? Can't bear to see the man rising up in me again. The arms of mercy of my
breast. And I
cry, have a father. The
Lord
of all east is from the west. One star hangs in the east.
Here's the mercy of God.
Jesus, can you show me just how far east is from the west?
Nobody wanted
it. But Jesus is see the man.
Jesus wanted me with nobody else. Everybody wants me.
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! Jesus loves us! Each and every one out here. I used to be a homeless man. I slept up on the bridges. Let me tell you something. What Jesus redeems you, he is the way, the truth, and the life. He provides every promise he says in that Bible. It might not come in our timing, but I'm going to tell you something. When Lazarus died that day, 4 days later, 4 days later, it was 4 days later, and he came alive. And they were crying. They thought he was dead, but Jesus showed up 4 days late on human understanding. I want to tell you today that it's time to rise up in the name of Jesus. If you humble yourself under the mighty hand of God, he will exalt you in due time. He's got a wonderful plan for each and every one, a royal plan. A royal plan. That means when he opens that door of salvation for you, he will fulfill everything he said he was going to fulfill in you. In the name of Jesus. Receive it. Believe it and receive it. That's the anointing of God Almighty. That comes from Jesus Christ. I'm just an instrument in his mighty kingdom. He gets all the praise and all the glory. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus loves us, brother. Praise the Lord. He is the way, the truth, and the life. I'm telling you, he's tugging at somebody's heart today. Somebody don't want to be here with the crowd they're with. Somebody don't want to be here. He's tugging at your heart. That's Jesus. He loves you, dear child. That's what he says. He loves you, and he's got a wonderful plan for you. All you got to do is put your heart, give your heart to him. You ain't got to come up here and give your heart to him. But I will tell you this. All you got to do is pray in your mind and ask him to come into your heart. Save you. He will deliver you. He will change you. He will come if you ask him to. Behold, he stands at the door and knocks. He is faithful even when we're not. He cannot deny himself. He is alive. So if you believe in Jesus Christ, we will live. Even though he died on the cross, he lives. And guess what? Because he's alive, if you believe in him, you live too. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
He's fighting my battles for me. Oh, he's my rescue story.
That's the horn. That's my horn.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Now here's the horn.
I didn't hear. When the trumpet sounds, he'll split the sky, and there will be no. Lord, forgive me, for it's too late. Please,
Please, I can beg you all I can, but it's up to you to repent. It's up to you to change from your ways. It's up to you to ask the Father for forgiveness. But that's the only way for you to be saved. From Jesus Christ. See, he's right there. He said, where can I find Jesus? He said, he's right there. Open your heart. Open your eyes. He is right there. He has his hand waiting for you to grab it so he can pull you out of the depths of hell that you have consumed in. You don't even know it. You want to know why your life is so bad, why you're so angry, why you're so frustrated, why you're so depressed, why you can't seem to get over this hill that you've been climbing your whole life. You wonder what's wrong with you. You think you might be some kind of retarded. You might be some kind of slow. Something your parents haven't told you. Because like a secret's been held from you. It has been, because the devil is a lie. He come to kill, steal, and destroy. But let me tell you something. Jesus came to this earth to make a way for us to have life and live it more abundantly. So he gives us a new mind. He gives us a new spirit. In the fruit of the Spirit, peace, love, joy, sound mind through all sufferings. When we count all things as joy, but the things we go through are nothing. Nothing. But no weapon formed against us were possible. Have faith. Build your strength in the Lord. But who is your portion? He is all we need. All we need. He knew your name. He knew you before you was even created in the womb. He knew you from your life to your death. He knows your way. He knows which path you're going to take. He knows us by name. Each and every one of us he has created. He is my rescue story. I've been trying to find a way my whole life. I thought I was doing good. I thought I was doing all right. But I didn't have Jesus. I still had a hole in my heart. I still had an empty void that needed to be filled. But this world cannot fill me. But the Lord is the portion of my cup. He fills it. He makes it run it over. So I come out and share it with the world. Because the light that he gives inside of me is too bright to contain. But I must show it out to the world and tell you how good he is. How merciful he is. I'm just here to tell you today, if you're looking for a way, turn to Jesus. If you've tried everything in your life, if you tried the materialistic things to make you happy, if you tried drugs to drown your sorrows, I'm telling you, you ain't going to find it. You're just going to be stuck. You're going to be standing in the same position that you was. You're just going to be like a dog chasing its tail. You ain't getting nowhere. You're here caught what you're trying to find. But look, call out to Jesus, and he'll give you everything you need and more than you had ever asked for. And you'll be sitting there thinking, my God, how blessed I am. My God, how thankful I am. My God, how grateful I am just to be here. Just to have the things that you have provided for me.
Somebody would look that good of them. Somebody would care that good of them. But I just can't see past myself. Oh,
Jesus,
more like
you'll never let you down. Jesus, is love. You gotta walk on. Walk on through temptation.
Come on.
And
oh, hallelujah.
His goodness of joy.
Yes.
Jesus is love. He's my joy.
Yes.
He's my everything.
Yes, he is.
Jesus is love. We won't let you down. We gotta walk on.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Walk on through temptation.
Yes, Jesus. Hallelujah.
But he loves.
and his goodness will be our helping hand. Jesus,
yes,
you won't let you die.
Never will. Never will. Hallelujah.
Jesus, yes. He's love.
Yes, he is.
Oh, he's mine. He's mine. Oh, mine. Forever. Oh, in my heart. Thank you, Lord. In my heart.
Yes.
Jesus, he's love. He won't let you down. You gotta walk on.
Yes, Lord.
Walk on through temptation. But he is his love and his wisdom will be our helping hand.
Yes,
I know through this world that he is his love. And his goodness will be our helping hand. I know through you gotta walk on through temptation, but his love will be our salvation.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Jesus is love. His love is mine. He's mine, he's mine, oh mine. Forever. Oh, in my heart. Thank you. My heart. He love. And his wisdom will be our helping hand. You gotta walk on. You gotta walk on through temptation. Cause his love and his wisdom will be our helping hand. Jesus is love. He's love, he's love, he's love, he's love. Forever. Oh. In my heart, heart, oh, in my heart, Jesus is love, his love, his love, oh, love, forever.
Woo, destiny.
Oh, in my heart, heart, all in my heart, Jesus is love, is love, is love, is love, is love, forever.
Oh,
in my heart.
Hey,
thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Amen.
I think you
got it. Yeah. Come on, sister. Hallelujah. Hey, God bless you. I want to
thank
you. Great books. Great books. Got three books. Let everybody say amen.
Amen.
Let everybody say amen. 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 Ain't no harm to say amen.
Woo, amen. Come on.
Ain't no harm to say amen.
Woo,
amen. Amen. So glad to say amen.
Woo.
So glad to say amen, amen. So glad about it, amen. So glad about it, amen, amen, amen. Jesus, I'll be the glory.
Glory to God. Glory
thank
to God.
You, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
I can't go.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Nobody but you, Lord. Nobody but the Lord. Nobody but you, Lord. I was in trouble. He brought me over. Nobody but you, Lord. Nobody but the Lord. When I was in trouble, He brought me over. Nobody but you,
Nobody
but you, nobody but the Lord. When I was in trouble, He brought me over. Nobody but you,
nobody but you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Nobody but the Lord.
Nobody but you.
Nobody but Jesus. Hallelujah to Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. While I am all this to hear,
Jesus,
Johnny, I want Jesus to walk with me. Walk with my mother, Lord, please walk with me. Walk with my mother, Jesus, walk with me. While I am on this to you, Jesus, I want Jesus to walk with me, Lord. Don't leave me alone, Lord. Please, Jesus, don't leave me alone.
Away for a second, trying to do it on my own
mind,
but his love for me changed so much that when I ran away, I didn't want
nothing but him while I was away from him. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. Let the church say amen.
When I got older,
let the church say amen. God has spoken. Let the church say amen.
And once you've been sold out for God, you're about to save the nation of your age realm. You're about to save.
When I lost someone there, consider the world my hands has made. I see the stars in rolling thunder. And power throughout the universe display. Then save my soul, my Savior God to be. Oh, how great thou. Then I think that God sent his son, sent him to die. I still listen to Betty that on the cross you bled and died. He bled and died and took away all my sins. That's why every time I think about him, I say, how great thou art. How great thou art.
Your will be done on here today.
Well, you said that. You're like to get out of the church. You're like to get out of the church.